Hello and welcome to Tech Tool India. Today I am going to explain you about how we can make Laravel 8 title dynamically. Like on every page, title would change dynamically. For now, if you see this title click jobs, this dummy text is a simple title which is displaying on every page. So we just want to make this dynamic. Let's see how we can make this. So I'm in the code. It has this app.blade layout file which has this title configured here. So what we'll do after the application name, we will create a yield title which will pick a dynamic title from every page. For example, we have list page here. From here, what we'll do, we'll add a section title and we'll pass the title here as it's a users list. So employee list would be the title for this. Let's end the section and see. Let's see if this is going to update. Yeah, as you can see, employee list is there. So if I go to add new, you see again it's not displaying just because we haven't passed the title from add page. Let's add section here called title and we'll pass the title add employee and end section, and that's it. If I refresh this, add employees will be there. On dashboard, it will be dashboard. On user list, it will be employee list, salary list, employee salaries. So every title is a dynamic right now. So it's a basic step on the layout file where you are passing a title. You just need to yield it with the title contained, and from every page you can pass a title. If this video is informative for you, please like and share this video. If you have any question regarding Laravel, please comment it down. If you want a new video on any topic on the Laravel, please mention in a comment. I'll try to make the video for you. Thank you for watching.